Hello students, today also we are going to continue the same lesson, that is patterns. Here I have written some numbers 50, 45, 40 are the numbers. The next numbers we have to find out. Before that we have to observe this pattern. See, here the first number is 50. We subtracted 5 from 50. So we got the answer 45. Again we subtract 5 from 45. We got the next number, that is 40. So the rule is to subtract 5 to get the next number. Here the rule is to subtract 5 from each number, we will get the next number. Thus 35 minus 5, 30. 30 minus 5, 25. So the answer we are getting 50, 45, 40, 35, 30, 25 and so on. Here we subtracted 5 from each number to get the next number. This is the pattern rules here. Here some question for you. 80, 75, 70. Next 3 numbers you have to find out. Here also 32, 27 and 22. Next 3 numbers you have to find out. Okay.